And Mr. Delbridge's last name, R O through Z.
Today the first day of school, and yeah, I'm fixing to get up. It's 6 o'clock, bro. But I'm gonna turn the camera back on when I get in the bathroom. Bro, I was gonna let y'all be in there with me while I brush my teeth and all that stuff, but my grandma was in there. The whole purpose of me waking up earlier than her is so I could go in the bathroom by myself, but she was still in there, so I don't know. But I know I need to rewrap these, and I need to fix this lash or whatever. I need to fix this one. I feel like a hot mess. But I'm gonna turn my TV down because y'all don't need to hear that in the background.
What are you doing
here? I brought you something. My mom used to say. So, what up, y'all? I have to give y'all a proper intro because what I did right here, I went fully up and I really wasn't feeling it. So, what up, y'all? My face about ashy, but what up, y'all? It's the first day of school, and I'm not gonna put this shit on too much, but it's gonna be something slight because I'm getting checked out at 12 anyway. Y'all will see that, but I'm thinking about doing this for 2 days because I'm getting checked out, and I'm not even gonna be seeing all my classes, so I think I'm gonna do it for 2 days. And yeah, I need to fix the lash. I don't like the way this looks. Let me fix it. Anyway, I'll try to fix it. Then go again. So we're gonna figure this out when I go to the bathroom. But I'm not gonna show y'all my outfit before I put it on. Y'all just gonna see it. And I know my lips, my face is ashy. Just wait. Okay. So I'm gonna put my outfit on. I might have to iron it, so I'm gonna come back when my outfit is on. Alright. I'm waiting for him to go to the bathroom so I can put my necklace on. Alright, so I'm done getting dressed. The next clip, y'all might just see me in the car, but it's the fit. But I think I'm gonna talk to y'all when I get in the car because I'm gonna go. I got on some perfume, so I'm gonna do that first. Now on the way to school, and I'm about like 12 minutes away. And I just came back to update y'all, and I'm gonna talk to y'all when I get into the lunchroom with my friends.
Okay.
Behind my face. Listen to me, huh? I'm gonna come back over here. Grab my face.
Oh, Hoggy, can I get a vlog?
Vlog, we with the hoes.
Okay, calm down.
Looking for the first one.
Okay. All right, we going to. Okay, so I just left my advisory class, and I'm going to.
Put me in the vlog. Hey, y'all, let's start.
What? I'm going to. My first vlog. I'm gonna come back when I see here, cause I don't know. What's going
on. So we need to.
I watched the video too.
I just did.
That's what's up. That's what's up. Okay. We're going to the auditorium right now. Hey y'all, add me on IG.
Was I supposed to wear my backpack?
Show mine. I'll take your pictures later on, so y'all gotta get it there.
Anyway. They are the best and they're here to help you. Mr. Van Dorn is last name A through E, and Mr. Delbridge is last name R O through Z.
Brother man.
Yeah, I got that shit on.
He got that.
Hey, but me, shopping. Control your ass out.
Ain't no hoes, like, what the fuck?
You ain't seen no freshmen.
Me, no little freshmen, they wouldn't know what to do with me.
Get back. Y'all ain't.
Back. You already know. Today's a good day. First day of school.
So, from the last time y'all seen me, I didn't got checked out of school. Look at my baby. I think I checked out of school. I got a dentist appointment to go to, so I got checked out of school. I might do a 2-day vlog though, so stay tuned for that. I might pick up the camera when I'm in a dentist. Who knows? But I'm gonna be on drugs. So, but school so far was a good day. I work with all my teachers. I haven't met one yet, but all my teachers was cool. Thank you. And it's raining so hard outside, y'all. But go get my Instagram pictures. Because I put that on. Okay, y'all. It's early in the morning. I go to class in a little bit. What time is it? 8:05. It's 8:05. I go to class at 8:15. I'm probably going to be late anyways. And we got Carson. She don't feel too hot. We got Kayla, she eating that biscuit. Then we got Sanaya. She just got to school. She didn't come to school yesterday. I don't know what's wrong with her. Hey y'all. So I'm in my third period class and I got first night, so I'm on the way to lunch. And there's nobody in here for real, but I'm with Cece. My girl. And I got a couple people in here. Y'all see. Not too much people though. So like if we see them, I'll probably put them in a bow. So yeah. I forgot to tell you that I had checked out yesterday. Like I lost you. I don't know what had happened. Anyways, I'm gonna come back. Alright, I'm at lunch now. Wait, see you. Hold on, y'all, because I gotta film my intro. I'm gonna go in my class. School out. It's the weekend, man. And I'm just coming back to tell y'all, this is the end of the vlog. I want y'all to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye.